Welcome students on online class learn subject physics. Today we have to learn about a small book named as logarithmic and mathematical tables. This small book is available in market. This book is very useful for solving the various types of numericals. Using this book, we can find out logarithm and antilogarithm, which is used in the subject physics and chemistry for the standard 11th, 12th, in graduation. Those students who learn the subject physics, in this book the contents are logarithm, antilogarithm, natural sines, natural cosines, natural tangents, logarithmic sines, logarithmic cosines and logarithmic tangents. These four figures are four digits, their square roots. So square roots having two various types. The first type is from digit 1 to 10 and second type is from digit 10 to 100, and lastly we have seen reciprocals of four figures. These contents are seen in the book named as logarithmic and mathematical tables. So first of all we learn logarithm. So this logarithm, how it can be find, or for finding the logarithm, first write the characteristics of given number. So first, what is characteristics? See here, for writing characteristics we have to learn two rules. The first rule is count digit before decimal point if number is greater than 1. Means first rule can be used, the numbers which is greater than 1. The rule is count digit before decimal point, subtract 1 to get the characteristics of given number. This rule can be remembered. So we have seen its example. If a given number is 431.98, its characteristics will be, first of all we know that decimal point between 1 and 9. The numbers before decimal point will be 1, 3, 4, that is 3 numbers. From these 3 numbers 1 is subtracted, so characteristics 2 will be there. Second example is 22435.67. If we count the digits, 5 digits are there before decimal point, so subtract 1, so get the characteristics will be 4. Here second rule, if number is greater than 1, if number is less than 1. First rule is if number is greater than 1, and second rule is number is less than 1. So that there is second rule that rule is count zero after decimal point. Add one to get the characteristics in bar is negative. Means we have to remember that the first rule is characteristics positive, whereas in second rule the number which is less than 1 characteristics will be negative or it is in bar. Its example can be seen. See here, if example is 0.03456, here count 0 after decimal point, that is 1. 1 0 is there. Add 1, 1 plus 1, it gets 2. So its characteristics will be bar 2 point. Another example will be 0.00067 54. The characteristics will be there is 3 0 after decimal point plus 1. So its characteristics will be bar 4. Next example will be 0.2376. Here no 0 is there. If no 0 is there, it will be 0. Add 1, 0 plus 1 is 1, its characteristics will be 1 bar point. So that if we give a table, numbers are given and we can write their characteristics. If first number is 20.20.30, its characteristics will be 1 point. Because 20 will be 2 digits, 1 will be remaining. Another example, 3.6572, its characteristics will be 0 point. But the third example, see here, 2 zeros are there, so we can read out 0 point. If 20, 30, 40, many numbers before decimal point can be taken as 10. After decimal point, 10 is there. Add 1, 2. So its characteristics will be bar 2 point. Last example, 0.00008834. So zeros after decimal point will be 4. 1 is add. So its characteristics will be bar 5 point. Today we have learned the logarithm. In this logarithm, mantissa is important. So we want to find how mantissa can be seen. First of all, the two columns after serial number, numbers and characteristics. The numbers and characteristics are given. After we can see the mantissa which can be in logarithm. See that logarithm, the first column, it starts 10 11 12 13 14 15 up to 99. Here the rows are there. The rows are 0 to 9, means third digit, first two digits are in vertical column, third digit in horizontal row, and the fourth digit, it will be 1 to 9, is in mean difference. So first we want to see the mantissa. If number is 20.30, then its mantissa will be 0.3075. How? See here. If 20, the first two digits are 20 is there. the third digit will be 3. So if we can see 3, this 3 column will be 3075. But here 0 is not there, mean difference. So 0 can be neglected. So the characteristics for 20 will be 1.3075. So that we have to see the log of 20.30 will be characteristics 1. Mantissa will be 3075. So log will be 1.3075. The second example, 3.6572. Its characteristics will be 0. And we have seen the first two digits. See here, the first two digits are 36. Second, third digit will be 5, and 7 will be fourth digit. Here 2 will be, the digit 2 will be fifth digit, and fifth digit will not use. So we can use only first four digits. So it's, when we see its log, so log will be for 36 in 5 and then in 7, that is mean difference, it will becomes 0.5631. The third will be 0.063836389. So here the characteristics will be bar 2, and first two digit will be 63, and that 63 is seen in 8, and fourth digit will be in mean difference. So its mantissa will be 8054, and log will be bar 2.8054. Last fourth example will be 0.00004 zeros, add one, that is 5 bar point, and the fourth digit will be 8834. So we can find out 88 in vertical column, 3 in horizontal row, and 4 in mean difference. So mantissa will be 0.9462, and the log will be bar 5.9452. Then a short assignment is given to you. If we learn the two rules, number 1, greater than 1 decimal points after before decimal point, count digits, subtract 1, characteristics will be there. Second rule, after decimal point, count 0, add 1, and write the characteristics in bar. And we want to find logarithm. Log of these 10 examples are given, so we can remember first characteristics. Then here 2 is there, 4 numbers, so we can use 2.000, means in 20 first two digits and third digit will be in 0 row, and then we can write characteristics and mantissa. But here 6 digits are there, so we can use only 4 digits, but count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and use rule number 1. So I think you can solve the all examples using logarithmic table by the two rules, greater than 1 and less than 1.